Hi, I'm Jeff Goldmere, GE Vernova's fuel guy.
And I'm Simon Blakey, the IHS market energy expert.
Today, we want to talk about the future of hydrogen and its contribution to a potential future low-carbon society.
Hydrogen is a zero-carbon emission fuel, making it a very attractive source of energy. Moving to a hydrogen society won't happen overnight. It's going to take major shifts in the way we think about economies, infrastructure, and technologies. But it's important that we continue the dialogue around the production, storage, and transport of hydrogen so that we can plan for the future. Today, countries around the world are already developing plans. They're addressing hydrogen infrastructure needs through national policies and pilot projects. And the pilot projects are getting bigger.
GE Vernova also recognizes the strong role hydrogen plays in a carbon-neutral future, which is why we continue to develop and improve our technologies to unlock its potential.
Want to learn more about the potential of a hydrogen future?
Visit our hydrogen webpage today.